Just a moment, please. What you need?
Not good. Not at all.
Christ! You got the money to pay all that off?
I hope you understand that I was set up, but... you know.
You have a good one.
Come on.
You done to my wife? You're a dead man.
So much for the new world.
I don't quite know why I did that.
Because barbarity is boring, no?
It kept me amused some years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this fella's wife?
You have done right by her. The little bird is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.
Evening, friend.
Shit, it is M.
Por favor. It's
good
warm.
Evening. Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkings told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No offense.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids are the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
Don't be so rough. You blind
duck. Watch where you're going.
He robbed me. Which way you go?
That way. Thank you.
Thank you.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no damn watch.
Last Saturday, I saw you steal it with...
Hey, you! Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
I can hit a lot harder than you. I promise you that.
All right, forget it. Little shit ain't even worth my time.
Thanks, mister.
Oh, God, please, no!
Hey, you want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
What?
I don't know you. This is... Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away.
Hi,
now.
I mean, hey,
help. Help.
Hold on.
This man is bothering
now.
Me. Someone help me. Officer, help.
Blame Frank.
What in blazes? What are you doing?
Not a reason to give up on them. No, much the opposite. Mr. Morgan!
Excuse me, Father. Sister, I got your cross.
You didn't!
Oh, I did.
Oh, I hope the boy...
He's fine, physically. Mentally, he's a piece of work, but who am I to say?
Brother Dorkins was right about you. You are the most wonderful man.
Brother Dorkins is... greatly deceived, I'm afraid, but I'm happy to help a little.
Thank you. You see, it's a thing, but my mother gave it to me when I was a novice. Shortly before she passed, you are the most wonderful man.
Well, Excuse me, Father. Sister, enjoy your day.
See, Father? Brother Dorkins found him. I told you. Brother Dorkins was fantastic.
That's cool, girl.
Something wrong?
Have you
watch
no
it.
Shame?
I need medicine.
Okay. Okay. Oh, I just tried that plan over there, and it was like a gunshot. Oh, we were one with the pink flowers. Tiny little bastard.
You're clear.
Let's go.
Thanks, mister. I owe you my life.
Some things you learn the hard way.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Thank you.
It's me.
You can tell me later.
Hello, Arthur.
Get that horse out of here.
Thompson? Bill?
Arthur! Arthur, get over here.
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
This should be some real good eating. Sure, might as well make some
good
money
job,
off
Mr.
it.
Morgan.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
How you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I joined you fellas.
Yes.
And now you and Dutch have joined high society. My lord above.
Yeah, it seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
You get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you gonna let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps. Now, the trolley bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in a city before.
Yeah, well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make them change.
Very funny. What is that?
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! Our pistol boys are coming!
Everyone's
stay calm. We need something in front of that door.
Come on! Ah!
Come on! Arthur, move that bookcase. Come on! The bookcase, son! Get the door blocked! Windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
Is everyone accounted for?
I see.
Hey! I said, is everyone accounted for?
I don't know. I see. Driscoll in.
Shut up, Marston. You see what happened to him?
I always said that Kieran's lost his hand. You're dead man now.
That's Mrs. Adler. She's still out there. Cover me.
Okay.
Who's this lady here? Dutch always had a fondness for women.
Hold on.
Okay? I think so. Except for Kieran here. Poor kid. Mr. Swanson, would you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles, help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw.
Already taking care of it. Come on now, work.
Colm O'Driscoll.
That man can really hate.
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving.
away from here.
So we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.
How are you?
I can't believe those pigs did that to him.
To Kieran?
He was such a gentle soul.
Yeah, he saved my life one time. I'll miss him.
Make the bastards pay, Arthur.
If we get the chance, we surely shall.